Jocelyn.
Hi, my name is Kelly. And our topic is about Syrian civil war. Did you know that more than 60,000 Syrians have fled abroad, and the UN says that a continued exodus could soon swell the number to 1 million?
The article that I read was about Syrian civil war and refugees at World Bank.
The key words in this article that you should know are the International Rescue Committee, who has been helping and supporting Syrian refugees.
In my opinion, these refugees have been threatened with disrespect, and it is because they have no defense whatsoever.
First, many women and girls have been primarily attacked by men that are armed with guns.
Second, this has been a sensitive issue in Lebanon, which was taken in more than 109,000 Syrian refugees. More than 600,000 Syrians have been aboard, and the UN said a continued exodus could swell the number to 1 million.
Third, many women refugees, as we have stated before, have been tortured, killed, and mistreated. In my opinion, women have been the main target for men. It is because women are defenseless. This is against the women's rights. This is a huge offense to all women and human rights also.
Thank you.
Okay, it is a minute.